गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो वी विल रिवाइज सम टॉपिक्स व्हाट वी हैव लर्नड दिस मेनी डेज. ओके, लुक हियर चिल्ड्रन, वी लर्नड बेसिक. यस, बेसिक्स. ओके, डिजिट्स. देर आर 10 डिजिट्स इन मैथ्स, 0 to 9. ओके, बाई यूजिंग द डिजिट्स वी विल राइट नंबर्स. यस, लुक हियर. You have to write these in your notes and learn this one. You will get questions from this. Okay, smallest 2-digit number is 2-digit number starts from 10. So smallest 2-digit number is 10. 2-digit numbers ends at 99. So greatest 2-digit number is 99. Smallest 3-digit number is, okay, smallest 3-digit number. 3-digit number starts from 100 and ends at 999. So greatest 3-digit number is 999. Smallest 4-digit number is, 4-digit number starts from 1000 and ends at 9999. So greatest 4-digit number is 9999. Write these in your notes and learn. Okay, look here children, already you have learnt how to write number name, expanded form and place value, face value. Now I will explain once again. Listen carefully. For example, I am taking one number 3456. Look here, 3456. How to write number name? Okay, this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. We will start number name from thousands place. So what is the digit in thousands place? 3. So 3400. When we are writing tens and ones, we have to write togetherly. So 5, 6, it will be 56. 3456. Now number name completed. Okay, look here, what is the place value of 6? 6 is in which place? Ones place. So place value of 6 is 6 only. What is the place value of 5? 5 is in which place? Tens place. So what is the place value of 5? 5 tens are 50. What is the place value of 4? 4 is in hundreds place. So place value of 4 is 400. What is the place value of 3? 3 is in thousands place. So 3000. Now expanded form. By using place values, we will write expanded form. You will get the question like this. The place value of 4 in 3456. Which place it is? 4 is in which place? Hundreds place. So 4 into 100 is a place value of 4. Okay, look here, first we will write expanded form. We will write expanded form from thousands place. How many thousands are here? 3 thousands. So 3000 plus how many hundreds are here? 400 plus how many tens are here? 5. So 50 plus 6 ones are 6. 3000 plus 400 plus 50 plus 6. This is the expanded form. These are the place values of that number, particular number. Okay, now face value. Place value means we'll take place. Okay, face value means number itself. For example, the face value of 4 in 3456 means face value means we'll get 4 only. Same number. Face value of 3 is 3 only. Face value of 5 is 5 only. Face value of 6 is 6 only. Now place value of 4 means place value. 4 is in which place? Hundreds place. So we'll take 4 into 100, 400. This is the place value and this is face value. Okay, you will get questions on place value and face value also. We can write 400 as 400s also. Expanded form, number name, face value and place value. One more example I will explain. Second one, 7304. 7304. If they ask you to write number name, we will write like this, number name. Okay. Tens, ones will be written at a place. Look here, how many thousands are here? 7. So, 7,000. How many hundreds are here? 3,300. What I said, tens and ones should be written at a time. So, 0,4 means we will take 4. Okay. If 4,0 is there, means 40. 0,4 is there. So, 4. 7,304. Now, expanded form. Expanded form. What is the place value of 7? Place value of 7 is 7 is in thousands plus 7 into 1000. So, 7,000 plus what is the place value of 3? 3 is in hundreds plus 3 into 100, 300 plus what is the place value of 0? 0 is in tens plus when we multiply 0 with any number, we will get 0 plus 4 is in ones plus 4 ones are 4, 7,000 plus 300 plus 0 plus 4. This is the expanded form. Okay. These are place values of these digits in this number. For example, third question. For example, 9,843 is there. In this number, what is the place value of? Place value of, if you get question like this, place value of 8. Means what you will write? 8 is in which place? Hundreds place. Yes? Ones, tens, hundreds. 8 into 100? 800 is a place value. What is the face value of 8? Face value means the number itself. So, we will get 8 only. Face value means same number. Now, if I ask question, what is the place value of 4? 4 is in which place? Tens place. 4 tens are 40 is the place value. Face value, same number, 4. Like that, place value, face value, number name, expanded form. I will give some questions on number name, expanded form, place value and face value. You have to do that. That is homework. Okay. Look here. Now, do you know successor and predecessor? Yes. Successor means after number. Successor means after number. Predecessor means before number. For example, I am taking these numbers only. 3456. Okay. If we add 1 to this number, we will get 3457. This is the successor of this number. If we subtract 1 from, subtract and add, subtract means we will get 3455. This is a predecessor, this is successor. Okay, now we will write for this 7304. If we add 1 to this number, we will get successor. If we subtract 1 from this number, we will get predecessor. In exam, you will get question like this. What is the successor of 9843? Means we have to add 1 to this number. 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 8, 9. This is the successor of this number. Okay, if you will get question like this also. What is the predecessor of 9843? Means you have to subtract 9843 minus 1. 3 minus 1 2 4 8 9. This is predecessor and this is successor. Successor means after number will add 1. Predecessor means subtract 1 before number. Okay. This is successor and predecessor. Now, odd and even numbers. Okay. Odd and even numbers. The numbers which are divisible by 2. Divisible by 2 are called even numbers. The numbers which are not divisible by 2. Not divisible by 2 are called odd numbers. Okay. For example, we can say one more definition also. For even numbers, we are having 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 in ones place. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 in ones place. For odd numbers, there will be 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 in ones place. Okay. Look here, for example, here. What is the digit in ones place? 3. 3 is in odd numbers list or even numbers list? Yes, odd numbers list. So, this is a odd number. Okay. We can find like this also. One more way is, what is the digit in ones place? 3. So, divide 3 by 2. Okay. Always we have to divide with 2 only. 2. 2. In 2 table we'll get 3. No. Before 3, which number will be there? 2. 2 ones are 2. 3 minus 2, 1. We got remainder as 1. If we get remainder as 1, this number is odd number. If we get remainder as 0, then this number will be even number. Here we got 1. So, this is odd number. Let's see. Is it even or odd? Okay. 4. What is the digit in ones place? 4. So, now divide it with 2. Okay. 2 twos are 4. 4 minus 4? 0. Is it even or odd? Means even. We got remainder 0. So, this number is even number. Okay. Now, look here. What is the number here? In ones place? 6. 6. In 2 table, we will get 6. Yes, 2, 3 is a 6. 6 minus 6, 0. We got remainder 0. So, this 6 is also even number. 3456 also even number. Okay, this is even number and odd numbers. Up to now, we learnt number name, expanded form, place value, face value, successor and predecessor, odd and even numbers. Okay. First, comparing numbers. In mathematics, we'll use three symbols to compare numbers. That are less than, greater than and equal to. Less than, greater than and equal to. Okay. Comparing numbers. Okay. First, for example, I already explained this topic. There are some rules to compare numbers. For example, first I am taking 2125 and 949. These two numbers are there. We have to compare in these two which one is greater and which one is smaller. Okay. Look here. First rule to compare numbers is, the number with more digits is always greater. The number with more digits is always greater. Look here, children. This is 4-digit number and this is 3-digit number. So, it is having more number of digits. So, it will be greater. This is greater than. So, 2125 is greater than 949. Okay. Look at second example. 5492 6346. In these two, now first, what is the rule? Yes, the number with more digits is always greater. So here it is 4-digit number and here it is 4-digit number. Both are having same number of digits. At that time, we have to compare first thousands place. Thousands digit, we have to compare. What is the digit here? 5. Here, 6. In 5 and 6, which one is greater? Yes, 6. So, 5 is less than 6. So, we will get here less than symbol. Yes. Next. 7,342. 7,246. Look here, children. 7,392. 7,246. Both are having four same number of digits. So, we have to compare first thousands place. What is the digit here? 7. Here, 7. Both are same. If the thousands digit are same, then compare hundreds digit. Which digit? Hundreds digit. What is the digit here? 3. Here, 2. In 3 and 2, which one is greater? 3. So, 3 is greater than 2. We will get greater than symbol. If these hundreds place also same means we have to compare tens digit. If tens digit also same means we have to compare ones digit. If ones digit also same means what we have to do? Look, I will say 3,450. Okay. Look, thousands place same, hundreds place same, tens place same and ones place same. At this time, both numbers are same. So, we'll get equal to symbol. What we'll get? Equal to symbol. This is comparing numbers. You will get questions on this. What you have to do? Yes, you have to write this question in one paper and compare and choose correct answer. Okay? Look here, children. One more topic. Ascending and descending order. Okay? You know already, ascending order means arranging numbers from small to big. Small to big. Descending order means big to small. Big to small. Okay. For example, 3,746, 3,984, 3,863. Is there? Okay, we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. Look here, first, what is first rule? Yes, all are having same number of digits. So, we have to compare thousands place. All are having same thousands digits are same. So, we have to compare hundreds digit. 7, 9, 8. In 7, 9, 8, which one is small? Yes, 7 is small. So, we will write this first. 3,746. Next, 8 is small. So, 3,863. Next, 9 is greater. 3,984. This is answer. Now, write the same numbers in descending order. Yes, big to small. 7, 9, 8. First, we will get 9. So, 3,984. Next, we will get 8. So, 3,863. Next, 7. 3,746. Like this, you have to arrange. Okay. If you get this problem in exam, write the numbers in one paper. And arrange, if they ask it, ascending order means small to big, descending order means big to small. Arrange the numbers according to the question and choose correct answer. Okay. Look at next topic, forming greatest and smallest numbers. For example, 4 digits are there, 7, 3, 9, 2. Okay. Build the greatest number means greatest number means You have to arrange the digits from big to small in descending order. Okay, 9, next 7, next 3, next 2. For smallest, small to big, 2, 3, 7, 9. This is smallest number. Okay, one more example. Three zero, 80 is there. First greatest number. So which one is greater? Yes, 8. 3, 0, 0. Next here, 0, 0, 3, 8. So we should not write 0. So remember, the number will not start with 0. So we have to write 3 first. 3, 0, 0, 8. Okay. One more example. 1, 2, 7, 0. Okay. Greatest number means big to small. 7, 2, 1, 0. Next here, 0. 0 will not, number will not start with 0. So we will write 1 first. Next we will write 0. Next 2, 7. Okay. This is forming greatest and smallest numbers. Look here, children. One more topic. More than and less than. More than means you have to do addition, and less than means you have to do subtraction. Okay. If you get these question in exam, first you have to write this number here in rough paper, write and do. Okay. 10 more than given. So 10. We'll write here 10. More than means we have to do addition. What we have to do? Addition. Okay. 2 plus 0, 2, 7 plus 1, 8, 5 is 5, 4 will be 4. 4582 is the answer. In exam, you will get 4528, 4582, 4852, 4581. Like this also you will get. You have to choose the correct answer, 4582. Okay, choose correct answer. Look, second example, 100 less than 5783. So 5783 less than. If they give less than means subtraction. 3 minus 0, 3. 8 minus 0, 8. 7 minus 1, 6. 5 will be here. 5683 is the answer. Okay. Choose, do the problem in rough paper and choose the correct answer. Okay.
Practice first chapter all exercises. Okay. Thank you.